Hello, my heroes, and welcome now to Thursday. Well, sunny and professional for nearly a third day in a row. Today, Mercury is ruling the day, which means we're doing some processing. Whenever Mercury rules the day, it's a day of exchanging information, having good conversations with people, especially as it relates to your soul capital, which is self-esteem, productivity, and abundance. But today, something very interesting. We are blessed with a temporary soul pyramid in Earth. This is a good thing. Now, if you're new to Soul Garden or new to astrology, a soul pyramid is basically a grand trine. In classic astrology, three planets are trining one another. What it means metaphysically down here on the Earth is that three areas of your life are all speaking to one another and sharing notes. Very appropriate for a Mercury rule day, don't you think? Now, the three areas that you're going to kind of share notes with begin with your career, the Moon in Capricorn. That's the triggering planet. And it's stretching over to Saturn retrograde in Virgo and then down to the Sun in Taurus. Which means for the next 24 hours, you're going to be looking at the big picture of your life from the perspective of where your heart is with your career and legacy, down to the idea of how valuable you are, and over to lifestyle. And realize Saturn is only retrograde for about 5 more days, which means you are still recontemplating the appropriate lifestyle to have a successful career and to raise your prices and raise your soul capital. So it is your career, your soul capital, and your lifestyle, and how they work together to bring about what you're trying to light cast in reality. That said, I think in the next 24 hours, you're going to come to a conclusion, and tomorrow, when Venus rules the day, it is time to create this new soul capital. All right, my hero, that's all I have for Thursday. I'll see you tomorrow with your weekend forecast. Live, love, be.